Welcome back to the Hunter Call of the Wild. Today I wanna go and explore my favorite place in the Te Awaroa National Park. And it's this lake down here. It was my favorite place in the content creator beta that I took part. And I have explored the whole map completely different in my own time now. I have explored the northern parts and I haven't gone to the west side just yet. So now I wanna go to this lake, see if I can find some red deer zones, maybe catch some bigger red deer. And see also they have a good spot for Sika deer. So those are my main targets. Have red deer, find zones, and hopefully get some big red deer. I don't know. We'll see what comes out. Ooh. So there is red deer in the area already. I just got to the lake, so let's see. I'm gonna put a stand up here. And hopefully they're far enough that I didn't scare them away. And I'm gonna start giving them a call. See if they come in. So there's some females coming in. Hinds. Gonna correct myself because I know that they're called hinds. And there's a small stag. And I see. Ooh, that's a mythical. Hi. And I have red deer on the other side too. Okay, so there's the mythical. It's 24 meters. I've been honing my longbow skills, so I'm feeling really comfortable with it now. So that shouldn't be too hard. I almost took that. And there you go. Yeah, that's a double long shot. And down goes the mythical red deer. It's a shame it's that rack type. I don't really like it, but it's a mythical, so I'm gonna take it. And there's another one. What I have realized is that if you take down animal with a bow, you can call the rest of the herd back even if they're nervous. But let's take this guy down. There he goes. Ooh, double lung. He just died. But yeah, if the animals are nervous and you have killed them with a bow, you can call them back in. So let's pick up this guy. Perfect double lung shot. And then let's have this mythical one. You might look on the ground here, so I have better view. 235.4, so that's a decent size. And this is the same that I shot a legendary one in the beta, so it's that weird looking, like I don't really know how I feel about this. But it's still a mythical. It's one of the mythical racks that I'm probably missing from my mythical wall that I have. So I'm gonna tax him, place him on the wall. Okay, let's find more herds because I heard a lot of calls. It's a level 6. Come on. There's a lot of red deer in this corner here where I am now. There's more hinds. There's this level 6 who is just hanging around. But there is such a thick fog in the forest. Okay, that's a level 5. That level 5 looks better than the level 6. So let's kill it. Wait, what? Did you guys see that? Did you guys see that? I had a big red deer flee on the horizon. That thing is massive. No way. It was definitely fleeing. It ran. It ran really far. Really fast. How can it hear me? There's some red deer. They're calm and they're traveling. Okay, let's see if it was just moving fast. There's a level 4 Sika deer. I haven't had any sight of the big red deer that was fleeing. But I'm gonna take this 4 Sika deer because it's just standing right there. Let it stop. I don't wanna mess it up. But man, I'm pumped. I wanna know what the big red deer is. Okay, now he's perfect. So I'm gonna take it down. Dropped it. Okay, now I'm really interested in the red deer. We have more red deer. Ooh, that's another mythical. Level 5, okay. second mythical already on the spot. Nice. Now I'm thinking if the other one is also mythical, it looked big enough. So I have, it's really hard to say. Ah crap, it's fleeing. It has, the wind must be blowing that way. There's another herd of red deer on the other side of the lake. But man, the wind is blowing straight to the mythical one. Now that's interesting. The mythical is going there, which means it must have a zone somewhere there. But as you can see, those guys are just traveling there, so I'm gonna change position here and... Oh, what the crap? What? Okay. I completely forgot I had red deer under my stand. that gave me a heart attack. Okay, let's pick up this stick out here. 159.7. That's the rack type that I like. Like, look at that. That's a tall, thick Sigardir rack. I'm gonna just take him, put in the lodge, collect all the antler types too, because they have plenty of them. So there's... Is it... Oh! I got the mythical drink zone. He's right there. It's not too far away. 300 and something meters, 350 meters. Let's see if I can have a tree stand somewhere close and give him, set up an ambush for him. So that's 160 meters away. Roughly. So I think I have a good spot if I put stand somewhere here. This tree should be the best one. There's some opening next to it, so there is space for the red deer to come. So I'm gonna hop in here and start calling the guys in. Yeah, there's a lot of space here, so it should do good. So that herd, I haven't seen them come in. I have one herd behind me, weirdly enough. But I haven't seen anything from the mythical herd, so... Hi, red deer. That was a seeking. Hey, what's... the mythical is here. Okay, that's already 20 meters in. I did not hear him at all. And I haven't had anyone from the herd come in. So he just wandered silently himself here. You would like if you gave me a broadside. That would be the best. But that's a pretty nice looking mythical. That rack type is really nice. Jeez, that's high. Poor ears. Okay. You're not giving me much options here, Mr. Red. I think I have to take your single shot from here. Oh yes, that's a vital blood. Aim for a single lung and I got it. Down it goes. That's awesome. There's a lot of red deer in this lake. Man, that feels good. That felt awesome. That felt like a real hunt. See him having flea and then set an ambush. Nice. So there he is. Let's pick him up. Oh, come on. I thought the antlers are not clipping anymore. Okay, let's pick him up. Put against a tree. Might be the best. Or against himself. That's nice. 225. That's smaller than the previous one. But that's a single long shot from above. But now look at that. I like that one pretty much. That's nice. That's very nice. And I think I'm also missing this rack type from the mythical, so I'm gonna also attack it. Put it on the wall in the lodge. But that is a really cool red deer hunt. Two mythicals, one big one that fled that I have no clue what it is. I have to come back for that guy. But now I'm gonna show you guys. So I've got few drink zones over here. And they're just right outside of this outpost and this tower. But let's go to lodge and I'm gonna spot stuff up. So I have this mythical. I'm gonna put it here. I have this mythical rack wall here that I wanna fill with all the different rack types. So that's a mythical, this one is also mythical. This is like some level 6. I have to replace that. But man, there is such a nice variety. Okay, then I also realized I haven't put a lot of rares that I have gotten. Mainly because they're female. So let's put this albino caribou. Also, I'm gonna put it up here. And then on this spot, I'm gonna put... I have melanistic and piebald moose. But I have another albino bison. Gonna drop him there. That's nice, now I have two of them. Yeah, they're both albinos. Then I'm gonna put this moose on here. It's a decent sized. And then I'm gonna put this piebald blacktail. Of course it's a doe. Like, all my rares are does. And then I have this melanistic chamois. Chamois, chamois, however you want to pronounce it, I'm gonna put it there. And then I also saw that I had... Where is it? Leucistic turkey, that goes other place. Albino fallow. That's a female. And then I have this melanistic moose. Which happens to be a male. It's a bull moose, that's nice. Man, that looks great. I'm gonna take this piebald out and put it here so it's... Same as the other moves. Honestly, that looks pretty good. Then I'm gonna put this turkey here. Yeah, that pose is the best one for them for sure. And then I have this decent sized another diamond turkey up under here. Just change the right pose. That looks already really nice. And then I have this black spotted gold pig, feral pig. I don't know how rare these are for the males, because I always see them for the on the females. But I got a gold one, so might as well place him here. And look at that, it's cute. Just keep it sleeping. That looks honestly really great, I like that. So, that was my first time looking at my favorite lake in Devaroa. I have to go back for that big red deer. I have no clue if it's a level 7 mythical legendary. I don't care, I have to get back to it. So I hope you guys will follow me on that hunt the next time. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, hit the like button and subscribe if you haven't already. Thanks for watching, and as always, have fun, happy hunting, and I see you on the next one. Bye.